You know, when you think about the list of the greatest intercontinental champions, you have to include the likes of a Pat Patterson, the likes of Jake the Snake Roberts. You're going to have to include the Honky Tonk Man, who referred to himself, and I even said, the greatest intercontinental champion ever. But now, you look at this man, Ravishing Rick Rude. Nah, you're all going to have to take a back seat.
Exactly, Bobby. A champion is judged by the challengers he beats, and the Ultimate Warrior had never been beaten until he stepped in the ring with the sexiest man alive. Ravishing Rick Rude is truly the ultimate intercontinental champion, and I'm going to stay that way for an awful long time.
Long time.